I thought it was awesome news because what he was saying was, first of all, he hasn't sold any additional Bitcoin. He confirmed that they'd only sold the publicly disclosed amount. I thought that was bullish. He also indicated that that there are some circumstances under which he would continue to accumulate or continue accumulating Bitcoin. I thought that was really a good message. I thought it was a message of support for Bitcoin. And I think if you combine it with the latest China news, the hash rate on the network is down to 138 exahash, and there was a minus 5% difficulty adjustment down last period, and there's a targeted minus 4.9% difficulty adjustment coming. I think the implication is a lot of China hash rate that's running on dirty coal is being turned off and decommissioned. So there's a surge in the energy mix toward renewables just in the past 2 weeks. And I think that once we sort out what that means, we'll conclude that the network is migrating to the US. The network is decentralizing further. The difficulty rate has dropped, and that's great news for every existing Bitcoin miner outside of China. And for anybody that wanted to see Bitcoin become more sustainable and more carbon neutral, you know, we just saw 30 exahash, which is 20% of the network, which presumably was the coal burning 20% of the network in China, come off the grid. And so there's really, really interesting and positive developments here, I think, for everybody.